Hello viewers, welcome to the video lecture of removing the temporary files from your system. The various programs and softwares which we are using on a day-to-day basis are storing lots of temporary files in your system. They consume your hard disk space and as well as affect the system's performance. So I'm going to demonstrate the way to remove the temporary files and reclaim your disk space to enhance your system's performance. So this is a very mandatory practice in this pandemic. Most of us are work from home and the students are attending classes from online. So directly I'll go to the video demonstration. So go to taskbar of your window. So type here, okay, type here to search. Okay, display is there, the option is there. You have to type run, okay. It shows an app run, it shows the app run, okay. So once you type run, press enter, okay. So it will show you a command, okay. The app shows the option, an open option like this, okay. So open followed by a space is given. So there you have to type percentage temp percentage. If you type like this, so it will take you to the location where the temporary files are stored, okay. Press OK. So I recently have deleted the temporary files. I'm having a set of temporary files. So here, okay, we are having a folder, a temp, where we are having a temporary files. It's stored in the various dates. Okay. So there, what you will do, you have to select all the file, press Control A from your keyboard. Okay. Press Control. Okay. Control and press the button A, alphabet A from your keyboard. If you give a Control A, so all the temporary files will get selected. Then press your shift key for the permanent deletion and right click on the selection. You will have a delete option. You will have a delete option. Okay. So press on delete. Okay, then it will ask you, are you sure you want to permanently delete the 7 items? Okay, a window will appear like this. Okay, then give yes. So all your item will get deleted permanently. So if you doing the practice day-to-day basis, your hard disk will be free and as well as your system will perform well. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching this video. Those yet to subscribe my channel, kindly subscribe to my channel for the updates and new videos. Thank you.